Well, 10 News has learned Alleghany County's elementary schools will continue to have school resource officers next school year. We told you in February when the Alleghany County Sheriff's Office added officers to the school system's three elementary schools. Now the Board of Supervisors and the school system are working on funding for the officers for the next school year. The Sheriff's Office is also looking for qualified candidates, so if you're interested, we've got more information at WSLS.com.